just watch.
I told y'all it's a total package.
Just watch.
We play it all.
Don't believe me, just watch. Hey, 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 oh.
Stop. Wait a minute.
Fill my cup, put some nigga in it.
Take a sip, sign the check.
Julio, get the stretch.
Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show up. Smoother than a fresh drop. Skip it.
I'm too hot. Hot damn. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Hot damn. Like a dragon born to retirement.
Like the legend of the phoenix. All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Radio, a little something different.
Minor teens, we gotta take it slow. So in the city, yes, be broken, no provoking. God, the weed when we smoking, need it soaking. Best thing for the meditation, and the best I do that jamming.
Something to get y'all going.
Weed we supporting and promoting. Low the crack and the coking, hear me shouting. Herbal healing of the nation, legalize it right now. We publish one every day. We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars, turning cars. It make me crazy, make me write no tune, and that's what pays me. But I'm not the only occupation, quite to gain, so make I give you education. When a farmer grows it, he knows it flows with the economical benefit, helping those who have it. They up on the eye juggling, for the system only keep man struggling. Studying people, I use it, don't abuse it, cause the concentration when refuted. That's why urban them are the wise man, and they found on the give of King Solomon. So it could be the eyesight and the chest tight, and the giving up inside, just give me the light and make we blaze it. Should I never waste it again? We be burning, not concerning what nobody wanna say. We be earning dollars,
come on.
A little something for comedian LaRon's trip. Get him ready.
When the real good as them step forward and whine. Every good body girl just broke out cause of your time. Man, I promise you the world anytime them see all your whine. And that get you mad cause you want every dime.
Total Package Radio, come on.
Broken, me give back the sugar stick and she no stop call me. Inna the wee hours of the morning, she no run for annoy me. She say she want broke.
took a piece of it, because it's nicer than the chocolate. And right now she says it physically fit, and she not ramp with it. So me say,
Once again, on this April Fool's.
Keeps me upbeat, keeps me going all day at work. I'm always listening to it and just keeps me in a good mood.
The most influential urban radio talk show live from the BXNY.
What up, what up? We back on the scene. Total Package Radio. Yo, Kev.
Chris,
you have to jam it in my seat right now.
Yeah, I had to liven up the mood in here.
I have my little vocal moves going on.
Word, word.
Listen, ladies and gentlemen, I just want to introduce you to the lovely lady to my right. This is Miss Rachel from Trendsetter Magazine. Roq Magazine. She got Trendsetter hats. I'm sitting here like Trendsetter. She has an amazing model company coming out from New Jersey, and I want to introduce
Joyzy
to introduce you guys and just follow. You know, I want you to follow her and find out what's going on. So, Rachel, tell me what's going on. Tell me about Roq Magazine.
Hello, hello. Hey. It's so good to be here.
Thank
it's
you for so coming nice through. To see you. It's a wonderful
this,
smile.
This is different. It's a different look too. You know, it's a hip hop station, so nice to have you. I mean, I know it's part of hip hop, but. What you got for us? What you working with?
Well, I guess I can start with the origin of Roq Magazine, how it started. I started it basically when I started my journalism career as a whole in college at the age of 19.
Word? Okay.
I basically built my network by coming out to the city and like going to a lot of different networking events and stuff like that. And after that, I started to write for my school paper, the Montclairian, Montclair State University.
Okay, that was my question. What school did you go to?
Yeah,
okay.
I went to Montclair State University in New Jersey. Yes.
Okay, right.
Joyzy. Yes. So then after that, I started writing for the North Jersey Media Group, something that I did for about 2.5 years. But I left last August, and now I finally have the time to give Roq Magazine all of the attention that it needs. So very excited about that.
Yeah, clap up for this entrepreneur over here.
So, we have a bunch of cool things happening. I'm actually a sponsor for the Sugar and Spice event.
Wow, what's that about?
It's actually a launch party for Elena's Cakes, which is a pastry company out of New Jersey.
Okay.
And they collaborated with a lingerie company, which is Curve NY.
Ooh.
So we're going to have some lingerie models. We're going to have...
I'm just waving my hand because I like lingerie. I don't even know why I wave my hand.
I'm
yeah, she a model. I like lingerie.
I like
yeah. She's already.
We don't have no camera today, so I got to go over here with y'all.
Oh. Because she damn sure won us over.
Yeah. Get in here. So it's going to be a very fun event. I'm really excited about that. We're also working on the model search for Roq Magazine. We're looking for models to fill our seasonal issues up until the end of the year. So we're looking for vixen and high fashion models.
Oh. She meant female. My bad. I'm over here flexing my pecs for nothing, Cool Kev.
I know, because I just came over here, so you might as well just save it, yo.
Don't try to bring your whack bras back from
yo,
the jar either.
Yeah, I know. Before I came, because I heard, you know, we were having them as guests. I was like, word? They might be looking for models. You know, I did 8 push-ups for nothing. I just wasted my time.
Exactly,
Jay. Damn.
That's all right.
So we appreciate you being here, and I guess Monet will be the representative for... us, Toe Package Radio.
I mean, I am a woman here. I am sexy. I'm just
wait, Jay, what happened to the boom, 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 boom?
Because he don't agree with you.
Yeah, Jay's a fan, huh?
So, back to the Sugar and Spice event. Tell me, where's it being held?
It's going to be held at the Halo Lounge in Rutherford, New Jersey. I spoke with Maritza, who's actually one of the event coordinators, and she said that we only have 16 slots left for guests. So Yeah.
Okay, so this event sounds like it's about to be official. On and popular.
Yeah, like it's damn near sold out.
Yeah.
All right, so that's minus five for a total package radio, right? I'm just saying. Rachel, I don't hear you.
I mean, yeah, we can
hear
you guys.
Nah, that's what's up, though. I'm so excited to hear about that.
What day is that?
It's April 24th, so it's
April
this
24th.
One.
Yeah. Okay.
A lot of things going on down in April.
Oh, 24th.
Tell me about the model surgery.
Well, we will be doing, some submissions on site at the event as well. We're going to have two different, we're going to be doing a search event at two different locations, but that's to be discussed. But the easiest way to enter is to look at the Roq Magazine website. There's an article up there that gives all the information on how to enter.
Just shout out the Roq Magazine website real quick.
Yeah.
It's www.roqmagazine.com.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Cool, Kev. You about to say something?
Yeah. For the young aspiring models, I don't know if you guys asked already, but how can they be a part of the website and magazine?
For as far as the model search, right?
Yes.
Yes. We just put an article up there with all the information to enter. So what they would do is they would send us an email to roqmagazine@gmail.com, and in the title, in the subject line, it would be model search. And then I have like a list of things. There's a list of things on the website that you'll just fill out and just send that email through and send two photos. We're looking for a headshot, a full length body shot, and any other professional pictures that the models may have.
Are there any requirements, like height requirements? Because beauty's in the eye of the beholder, like everybody's definition.
No,
is
there
different.
Aren't any height requirements at this time because it's both high fashion and vixen models. So we're looking for, you know, both that fashion-esque and also that urban model as well. So there are no height requirements for that.
Okay.
That's good. What about age requirements?
No, we basically judge off of like appearance.
But is it 18 and up? At least?
18 and up, definitely. Okay. Yes.
What's wrong with 17? I'm just asking for the fellas. No, I'm just, I just want to know.
That would be considered underage.
Get out of here.
I really wasn't trying to be funny. 17 is what? Oh, because it's vixens and it's lingerie. That's who we.
Well, if you turn 18 this year at some point, maybe they'll be able to.
But you
enter.
Just want to deal with the maturity.
Yeah.
That what it is? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm just asking. Why you shut me down? Jason, why you shut me down?
Like
I wasn't. Chill. Nah, no pedo. Chill.
So I was asking, you know, me and Lamar, we were sitting here talking back. Kev, I was wondering, like, as far as models go, like, do you have an issue when it comes to, like, women of a particular age who want to be a part of the modeling field? And are you willing to work with someone who's not 18 to 22, like, fresh, you could say? Actually, well, the modeling agency is more or less 13 to 15 who are considered fresh. But do you still feel that women of a particular age have something to offer to the modeling world?
I actually do. In the past, I've worked with models of all different age groups, but I really judge off of appearance because while I was also in college, I dressed in Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week for about 2 to 3 years. So I feel like I kind of know what that high fashion look looks like.
Okay.
And I definitely know what that urban model looks like. So to me, age doesn't matter because I've seen some 30-year-old, 40-year-old women that look great. So it's really based on appearance and, you know, how hard the model goes, basically.
And they can make it happen.
Yeah, because that gives people an opportunity to actually, you know, reach out and to your company and say, you know what, I feel I have what it takes and I want to submit my information and I'm hoping that you'll give me a chance, not just based on my age or height, because you can be an exceptional model and be only 5'2".
Definitely. I've seen it.
Yeah, so have I. So
you got it.
Shoot
for it, right?
But you obviously, I mean, like, so when going back to working for New York Fashion Week, did that spawn, like, your love for the fashion field? Like, was that something that said, you know what? I actually want to get deep, I want to dig deeper into this realm right here. Like, this is where I want to be. Is that what happened?
I would say so, yes. It was really, my basically one of my role models that helped me to get that position. She knew what I wanted to do with the magazine and with the blog and everything like that. So that definitely did help me open my eyes to the whole fashion field, because I have a lot of family in like music and entertainment. So it was kind of easy for me to access that whole arena. So I've always had like a love for music, and especially hip hop, R&B, reggae, because I'm Jamaican.
Uh-oh.
Like that. So.
I know it.
Blood fire.
Yeah.
You gotta say that you was.
I'm Jamaican.
We had to pause it. Lick a
Where's
shot.
Where the horns at?
Lick a shot. I'm so American. Lick a shot. Lick a shot. More fire.
More fire.
More fire.
All right, wait. Let the original do it. Go ahead. Say it. Your Patois voice.
Oh, my God.
She might not have
More
one.
Fire.
More I fire.
I try.
In my American voice.
So professional.
Voice. I know.
Yeah, my mom's
Lick a
Jamaican.
Shot.
My dad is African.
You like it?
Well, we all won. So,
exactly. I got a question. I mean, because it's Tote Baggage Radio, it's a hip hop station. As far as hip hop, favorite rapper?
Oh my gosh, I have so many.
Give me three.
I really love Nas.
Okay. Yes, well, Jason, where you at with the class? Oh, he texted. My bad. Nas, that's one. The music's putting under pressure.
I like Drake, of course.
Okay.
And I really like J. Cole. I love his message.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Okay.
I like
so
that.
Yeah,
I like your pick.
I like a lot more.
Of course. No. But I just wanted three just to get a vibe. You know where you at with the music? Like you got taste, and you do. So I'm rocking with you. That's what's up. Let me ask you though. You got a R&B singer? Top three.
R&B singer.
That you like. You like. I mean, do you, but you. Y'all put under pressure like we on Jeopardy.
Toe Package Jeopardy Radio. Pretty good.
Yeah. Okay.
So.
You like that Trigger? Yeah. I like yeah. Trigger Fresh.
But I forgot to mention Fab. That's also one
You're
of my.
You Fab? Okay. Yeah. Anybody, you gotta like Fab.
Yeah.
But see, Drake is almost considered R&B as well. So
yeah. And pop. And pop.
Yeah. But I love Drake. Drake is popping to me.
I dig Drake. I ain't mad at him at all.
Nah, I like it when he sings and when he raps.
So we got the.
That's two.
No, that's fine. I just want to get an idea of her music taste. You know, because Hope Hack Radio is about music.
Well, yo, let's go to this little music break, play a little bit, a couple of songs, and then we're going to come back and do our thing. All
right, if you say so. I want to hear more about the models.
We're going to get to that.
Total Package Radio, LaRon.
Monet, DJ Cool Cat, Total Package Radio.
Go ahead. To all my beautiful ladies. Go ahead. Roq Magazine.
Are you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Are you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Getting ready, so I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. And in the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, men never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the pimp of coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, the heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Well, aren't aren't you a breath of fresh air? From all these superficial gold diggers, just gets in here. They get a ball of figure, they ain't gotta pick a career. Guess they plan on sucking dick until some me's appear. Like, voila, you do it right, he just might buy you a car. Man, she play these suckers just like B.O.B. play the guitar. Now here you are, with your girls having drinks at the bar. I say I'm buying, you decline, that is kinda bizarre. Independent with the demeanor of an R&B singer. Naked ring finger, M3 Beamer, champagne range, triple white Jag, closet full of brand new clothes and handbags. Alexander McQueen, Prada, Gucci, Chanel, D&G, BCBG, Versace, Louis, and BB. You ain't needy, greedy, or easy as these other breezes who up for bowels of reason, the bowls of yep. Big ZD.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh?
Once again, it's that Total Package Radio. April 1st, Roq Magazine.
Oh, you fancy, huh?
And one more for my beautiful ladies. Let's go.
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself, I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself, I'm feeling my.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and let sex have it. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do down Mavericks, my Maybach, black matted. Never left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm feeling myself. Look off, he be thinking about me when he wax off. Wax on? National anthem, hats off. Then I curve that like a bad horse. Let me get a number two with some Mac sauce, or on a run tour with my mask off.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my.
Fat shout.
I'm feeling myself.
Phoenix Jewels.
I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself.
All the beautiful ladies in NY.
Myself.
NJ.
Feeling myself. I'm
everywhere.
I changed the game with that digital drop. Know where you was when that digital pop. I stopped the world. Male or female, it make no difference. I stopped the world.
World stop. Kitty on feet. Pretty on feet. Pretty king. Always keep them on geek. Biting through Texas. Feed him for his breakfast. Every time I whip it, I be talking so reckless. He said, damn, Nikki is tight. I said, yeah, yeah, you right. He said, damn, babe, you so little, but you be really taking that. I said, yes, daddy, I do. Give me like NYU. I said, teach me. All this learning here is by you.
I'm whipping at work. He digging at work. I got it. 36 of that real. Bounce,
shout out to all the young girls on Fleek.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my.
Up the bass, looking like a kilo. He just wanna taste, digging up my ego. Got punchlines or flow. I have both in an empire also. Keep getting gifts from Santa Claus at the North Pole. Today I'm icy, but I'm praying for some more snow. Let that know. He in love with that cool. Why these don't ever be learning? You doesn't never get what I be earning. I'm still getting plaques from my records. That's urban. Ain't gotta rely on top 40. I am a rap legend. Just go ask the kings of rap. Who is the queen and things of that nature? Look at my finger. That is a glacier. Hits like a laser.
Yeah, yeah.
Tripping on now. Tripping off that.
Word up. So we back.
It just keeps me entertained all day. It makes the day go by fast.
The most influential urban radio talk show live from the BXNY.
Total Package Radio in the building.
We back.
We back.
What's good?
Roq Magazine.
Yes,
DJ
sir.
DJ Cool Kev. What's going on, baby girl? Tell me some more about Roq Magazine. What's going on? What's coming on in the future? But besides the model search, matter of fact, I actually wanted to ask you something about the model search. Is it just going to be focused on, at Halo Lounge, or are you going to take it throughout a few of the cities, or are you going to take it nationwide? What do you plan on doing with your model search?
In New York and in New Jersey.
So Tri-State. We're going to probably have some two different like auditions that we're planning, but that will be sometime this summer. That wouldn't be this spring.
Okay.
Summertime.
Summertime is always fun time.
Mm-hmm.
I did want to ask you another question about when you actually focus on the models that you are choosing from this model search, what do you have planned for them?
So what we have planned is probably a few different shoots with different themes. It really came about because I liked having a lot of like images to be able to use at any given time. So whether it would be promotional, maybe one or two of them would become our cover models.
Nice.
We have a few different things, different themed photo shoots and stuff like that. It depends on the features that we're going to lean towards in the future.
That's a good idea. That's fresh. That's real fresh.
Especially with the summertime coming on, you got so many places to go and no
different styles. You got to rock.
No one's breaking you like this weather and shutting you down for like the littlest things. Like, listen, shout out to the models who sit there, go out in the snow, and wear bathing suits.
Yeah,
Andrea Scotland,
gangsta. Because I tell you, if I was a male swimsuit model, I ain't built for the cold. I'm not. I'm a summer baby. Could be out there in the cold trying to pose like,
yeah,
I'm,
thank you.
Like I'm
like
good.
That polar challenge.
Yeah,
no.
Polar in the water and all that.
Yeah, nah, not the kid. Yeah. Not the kid. Not the kid. That's shrinkage season. That's a shrinkage season.
Shrinking.
Yeah, no, that's you shrinking. You don't know.
You already shrunk.
You don't know how it work out, man. You don't know how it go down.
Know.
You don't know how it go down. And I just want to say again, I appreciate the hat. I got the gold getter.
Shout out to Rich.
Came with gifts. So next time
I know
time
you say one for the DJ, so I ain't.
So besides that,
we're gonna get you a pink one. We're gonna get you a pink one.
Definitely pick up one of these guys. We got go getters, trendsetters. What else?
Just trendsetters and go getters.
I think that's
our motto.
Yeah, that works. That's what we need. We need more go-getters and trendsetters. This is perfect. Perfect.
For real. That's what it's all about.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So, yo, cop one of these. When you see him, cop one. Ask him, how much it costs? I need one. Just ask him.
I need it today. Well, I have one more question in regards to your model company. How many girls do you want to have on your roster, or does that matter?
It's not a modeling company. It's the magazine, but it's
for the magazine. But I mean, but you okay? So for the models you're gonna have on site, these are models that's just gonna be working for the magazine only.
Yeah, this would be something like for anyone who wants to get a foot in the door, who wants to sort of boost their career. It's not a we're a magazine, so we focus mostly on fashion and entertainment.
When I say that, because you're doing the model search, I'm guessing because you're gonna have these girls on hand that it would soon become like you would have your own stable. I mean, no pimps, but you know, like you'd have your own roster. So
I mean, that could be something that's possible. That? You never know.
Everything's possible nowadays.
Yeah, I got a question. Were you formerly a model? I don't know. Were you?
No.
No. Okay.
No.
She looks like she could have, right?
Exactly.
The
yeah.
Height, the smile.
So?
Yeah.
Yeah. But you said in school you did the fashion show.
Oh yeah, I used to like dress models backstage.
Oh, you used to dress the models.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were one. Okay, got you.
No.
She's like, no, I stayed behind the scenes.
Yes.
Nah, exactly. Yeah, nah, she definitely could be.
Behind the scenes always works. This is good stuff.
All the time.
Was it hard finding models?
Not really.
No.
Nah.
No.
Try to say Erie got some beautiful women. I could imagine.
Yeah, it's not very hard. No.
Because I've been trying to find one for 38 years.
What happened to the come on, Jay.
Get out of here.
That was some of my best work. That was some of my best work, man. I'm sitting next to comedian LaRon. I'm trying to. Just playing.
All good. Tote Package Radio.
Yeah, definitely. All right, so I want to know.
Roq Magazine.
Going back to the music. What inspires you? Like, what kind of music? I know. I'm a little heavy-handed. I'm sorry. What inspires you when you're collaborating with your team to put in articles in your magazine? Like, what kind of music do you have in the background? What do you like to listen to? What inspires you?
Oh, I like to listen to a lot of the things on the radio, but I don't stick to just one station. Like, I'll switch between the hip-hop and the pop station sometimes, the reggae, the, you know, R&B stations. Like, I like to mix it up a lot, a whole lot. But I really get inspired by, like, artists and, you know, up-and-coming creative people. That's what really inspires me. I've worked with, you know, some celebrities as well, but I really enjoy raw talent.
Yeah.
Really?
Like,
okay.
Yeah.
And then why do you enjoy raw talent? I'm learning about modeling. Why do you enjoy raw talent?
It's just the creativity to, like, to see someone who really wants it really badly. I can identify with them a lot.
Godspeed.
And yeah, so okay. I that really inspires me a whole lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
You
know, goes back to the caps because they are go-getters. Mm-hmm. When you're fresh and you're young and you're raw and you want it really bad, you want to do anything and everything, and that's the definition of a go-getter in my book.
Yeah, I mean, it makes sense. I can see, like, the, you know, celebrities or whatever, they have veterans, they think they know it all.
Mm-hmm.
You can't tell them nothing.
Yeah, they're not humble.
Yeah.
Some aren't. Yeah.
It works like that. Yeah. As far as, say, a celebrity, who would you, if you could, anybody, who would you like to work with? If you could, hypothetically.
There's so many people, I can't.
Okay, go with three. Give me three. You know how I do. Give me three. Three off the top.
3 minutes.
Of course, I would have to say Oprah first.
Oh yeah, yeah. Everybody go Oprah.
Work
shout out to Ms. Winfrey.
I
was a employee here one time.
Oh really?
That's another show. we talk about it later. I was saying about ain't about me. It's about you.
Yeah, you holding
Roq
umbrella.
Magazine.
I'm still thinking. I don't know. There's so many people I would like to work with. So many people.
She's open, y'all.
If you had
got the go getters trendsetter here. She's open.
If you had an opportunity to choose one supermodel, who would it be?
Good question.
To cover your, to grace the cover.
Good question.
Amazing.
Stumpter. Good question.
Oh, that is a hard question.
Yo, Jason, you make it harder with the music.
A supermodel. I would have to say. I don't know. I can't answer.
If this was Jeopardy, she lost. She lost. She lost.
I was praying you was gonna say Beverly Johnson, but all right.
That's your.
Oh man, yes.
Tyra Banks.
Listen, hold on for a second. Hold on for a second.
Ooh.
You coming for Beverly?
No.
Oh. Oh. Now you got.
Okay. Let's.
You only one gonna make Jason blush. But anyway, moving along.
Cover models, fashion models, high fashion. It was just somebody I would, if I had your platform, I'd be like, yeah, girl, come up on here. Sit right here, take a picture.
What about like a athlete? I guess you could say athletic. Like, say, like a Serena Williams. Is a person like built like that, is that someone you guys would take on? Not necessarily Serena, but just. You
know, I would probably be open to working with her for like a feature, but I'm not sure if I would like make her a model.
Okay.
Like that.
Gotcha.
Yeah, but I would work with her.
Do you feel like, with that statement right there, do you feel like when it comes to modeling that a lot of girls just jump into the field because they feel that they have, like, oh, because a lot of guys are always hollering at them, or, you know, someone's always telling them, oh, you're so beautiful, you're so beautiful. Like, do you feel like it's the field is becoming saturated with non-talented individuals?
The modeling field?
Yeah, because, I mean, you see a lot of girls and boys who are trying to be models, and you don't really see a quality in them to say, you know what, I feel like you have the potential to do so. Like, how do you feel about that?
I feel like the modeling field is, It's a variety of different things. I feel like, just as in any field, there are some people who do have the talent, and there are some people who don't. there's tons of celebrities who are famous right now, and they have no talent, but they have a lot of fame. So it's I feel like it's a mixture, of everything.
So only females, right? You said only females.
At the moment,
I tried already.
Just making sure.
That was in there.
Not invited.
Because if you ain't noticed, this is my stunt double. If I can't get Cool Kev is my twin slash stunt double. Okay. So, you know, we just checking for us. But now we out, fam. I tried. Oh, I put out bid in already. Only females. But if you need a male just to say, you know what, Yeah,
I'm not going to say that we're not going to maybe lean toward a male dynamic in the future. You know, I think it's...
Okay, we'll wait. We'll be patient. We got time.
Right? Yeah, we got a lot of time.
Yeah, like what you doing tomorrow? Because she might call us tomorrow.
Supposed to be nice tomorrow, too.
Oh, that's good.
Drive on out the jersey.
So tomorrow, we're free tomorrow. Me and Cool Kev are free tomorrow.
Okay. Drive out the dirty jersey.
Joyzy.
Do you have any girls right now that you already have set for the magazine, or no one's chosen yet?
No one's chosen yet, but we do have 6 features that we're planning on working with this summer. Some TV personalities, some are in entertainment. I'm also working with an author, a local author from New Jersey also. So yeah, there's a lot of new features coming up. That are planned for,
That's cool. That's real cool. Ladies, please reach out.
Yeah.
Like, you got to reach out. This is a great opportunity. You got a trendset over here, a go-getter over here.
Roq Magazine, ROQ, don't forget. ROQ. So, Rachel, I need you to tell me, how can these lovely ladies and gentlemen get in contact with you so they can, you know, read about Roq Magazine and also sign up for your model search?
Well, you can sign up for the model search. All the instructions are on the website, www.roqmagazine.com. And what else did you ask?
I would actually also want to know, like, how can people get in contact with you besides, you know, your website? Do you have social media, like Instagram, Twitter?
Yes, we are on Twitter, at Roq Magazine, Instagram, at Roq Magazine, Tumblr, at Roq Magazine.
ROQ?
ROQ.
Remember that?
Yeah,
you better follow back too, because you know I'll take rejection hard.
Yeah, but I would be scared of somebody who pulls their phone
sitting
out
in the cold
on
shower.
Follow me now.
Yeah. No, not right now.
I just wanted to say it's nothing like young black entrepreneurs. That's why I had to reach out to you. Yeah. Somebody that's young and doing their thing.
Go get her.
You know, we got to support black business. Remember that. Mm-hmm. Support black business.
Entrepreneur.
And in my past, I used to not reach out to people, like, you know, but I saw the Instagram. I'm like, this look pretty interesting. So I'm like, let me get out here. Let me see what, you know.
That's what's up.
And, you know, we linked up, and we'll be working more in the future.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, and we have events, and if you guys have events, we DJs, whatever. You know, you got the Phoenix Jewels, Monet.
Exactly.
Y'all gonna link up, and that's what's up.
You already know it.
I do host too. Mm-hmm. I'm a comedian, but I do host too. So, you know, don't forget me. Come on, Kev.
You got to plug yourself. You closer than me. You got to plug yourself.
Wait. But he just jumped over me and talked about you. What happened? This is what I'm talking about.
Oh, plug yourself, yo.
You have a staff meeting after this show.
And one member's attendance.
No, it's definitely dope to have you here. Because it's a different look. It's a different feel. I hope it's a lot of females. I hope y'all take down the information. Because you got to support each other. And it's a start. You know what I mean? Help them help you. You know what I'm saying? This is really cool.
It is important. You need someone. You know what I love about the fact that you have your own company? Is that there's a lot of women out here who want to make that change and who want to make that leap into doing something for themselves. Mm-hmm. And just to see someone like yourself who is actually said, you know what, I'm not going to be scared anymore. I'm not going to be fearful. I'm going to make this change. I'm going to make this leap. It's honorable, and you know, I'm just happy that you're here to share your experience with us.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
You definitely believed in yourself. That's what's up.
Hell yeah.
That leap of faith, something else.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure. Really scary.
Once again, thanks for coming out. We appreciate having you.
I appreciate you guys having me. Yeah.
Thank you for the hats, too.
No problem.
Don't have jealous.
And I'm so glad it's a snapback, because I got a big-ass head. Pause, no hold on. So I'm glad. I know
I got all this Marley head sitting on
on top of my head. So, you know,
and this mesh is breathable. It's about to be hot outside. So, you know, for real.
Roq Magazine in the building.
Roq Magazine.
Yes, Total Package Radio.
Total Package Radio. DJ Cool Kev, Monet, Phoenix.
You got any shout outs? Sorry, you got any shout outs? Or you got your friend here?
Shout out to family over here. Sitting
come on,
here.
It's a black state. Yeah. You got to be ready for your shout outs.
Shout out to Leah right over there.
Okay. How about somebody not in the building?
I would definitely like to shout out one of my biggest role models, LaToya.
Jackson?
No. I definitely want to shout out the ladies at Elena's Cakes who we're doing the Sugar and Spice event with. Curve and Y, the lingerie company that we're also pairing with.
Curve and Y.
Who else do I want to shout out? Just everybody that supports me. My longtime contacts. I definitely want to shout them out. Mm-hmm. And I got to shout out you guys.
No doubt.
Thank you. I finally got a shout out. I'm feeling somebody. Feeling myself.
Exactly. I have one last question when it comes to modeling. Do you have any kind of issues with size? Because I'm, you know, pro curves. But do you have any issues with plus size, straight size? Do you focus on one size or all sizes available?
I do not focus on one size, no, all sizes.
Good answer. Great answer.
Me neither.
I love her even more.
I'm the same way.
Yo, we all in agreement. Yeah. I agree. Yeah. I'm with y'all. How much time we got? Oh, we good? Okay, I'll just check it because it's feeling like we was going leading on our way out. So I just wanted to check.
It's just going so smooth, you know. Like, you know, normally we're like.
So just in case, though, we're just gonna put it out there just one more time. You know, if you need like male models or just somebody to stand next to the models. You got Cool Kev here. You know, LaRon here. You know what I mean? So if you just need us, you know, just contact us. You know.
Exactly. So Jason's that's my bad. Not gonna
I'm
happen.
Sorry.
Do you need a Monet. Bodyguard?
Monet, I'm sorry. You know what? I know I'm getting buzzed a lot. We got Jason over there too. We got him too. I know he's been buzzing me a lot. I don't know what it is. Is there some issue with us?
It's like the Gong issue? Show, yo.
Because I include him. Is that what happened? We got Jason too. He
sends
handsome,
a lot of racism.
But.
A lot of racism over there. You left him out.
I ain't no racist. I left him out. I'm sure they're looking for handsome dudes. Kev looks like me, so I assume.
So Rachel said
but
she needs two bodyguards.
Instagram was what was the Instagram again?
At Roq Magazine. Roq.
Roq.
And also at Ray Roq. I forgot to introduce myself.
Ray Roq, mm-hmm. And you know what? Before you leave, I need to know how did Roq come about? Like, how did you come up with the name Roq?
Honestly, around that time, I was 19, and everybody in my neighborhood, they used to call me that. They would actually call me Ray Roq, and my name does
like
mean
that.
Roq. My name is Rachel, but it does mean like Roq,
like actual Roq.
Yeah, Roq. So
hard.
Yeah. So I just kept it and put it together.
You know what? She kept it real. Like I was telling Lord, the last time I was here, I hate when people make up a name for themselves. But people in the blog is calling Ray Roq. So he's like, you know what? Let me roll with the Roq. I mean, Roq Magazine.
But
so.
I'm just saying, though, for people to call you Ray Roq, you must have been hardcore in those streets.
You
mean,
smacking like, books out of people's hands? They waiting for the bus. Like, get that book out of here.
She over here all
she got that innocent
sword,
look. That
timid.
Innocent look.
Word.
That's Ray Roq, yo.
My name is Ray Roq, son.
I mean, everybody calls me, and I still took
Miss Ray
Roq,
you spit? By any chance, you spit?
You
huh?
Do you
rap?
She said, huh?
Uh-oh. Yeah, she hesitated.
I don't,
she got some.
I don't want to do
that's
it.
Unladylike.
But
I don't
have,
spit.
I'm not going to make you, but you
have.
Have
past,
see, I can tell when she hesitated. She got some. Oh.
Passion and music just come together, collide.
She is so lucky we ain't got that much time.
I know, right?
Real lucky. And then she tried to be sneaky with it. Nobody know.
Well, what happened is.
Yo, we got the wrap-up signal, though, so we're about to get out of here. But
why you ain't boo that hiss? Damn,
we got the next show coming up. But once again, thanks a lot for coming. And it's Total Package Radio. You already know. Until next week.
Roq Magazine in the building.
Roq Magazine.
LaRon in the building.
We in the building. We out.
It just keeps me entertained all day.